Good morning, everybody. It is Thursday, April 9th, and you know what time it is. Let's get into the prices of these cryptocurrencies. Today is our first down day in the last week and a half. Although all the charts might be red, they're only down just a little bit, so I think a nice upswing today is in order. Let's jump right into Bitcoin at $7,297, down 0.9% from yesterday. Ethereum down 1.7% at $170.20. Dash only down 0.1% from yesterday at $74.98. And Litecoin with the biggest loss in the last 24 hours, negative 2.9% at $45.92. Join us later today when we go over the top news articles to see what's going on in the cryptocurrency world and find out why we're seeing negative movement. Please don't forget to like the Facebook page, subscribe to the YouTube channel, and we will see you in the later video.